Happy 4 month dating anniversary to me and Steph. She was unfortunately unable to come over today. She had some other stuff come up, but I can still say it, right? And I mean, I got to see her at work, so it's not that big of a deal. And yeah, I'm starting the vlog after work in my pajamas because I just didn't film today on my breaks. Today was pretty miserable. Obviously, besides being bummed out about not getting to see my girlfriend tonight, but yeah, work was a bit tough today. The building itself, for a change, was actually really nicely cooled, which, you know, is a nice change because it's always stupid crazy hot in that building. But even on the top floor, the fourth floor, it was nice and chilled and it was really good. But the actual work today just felt like it dragged, and especially the last period, the last 3 hours, that really took it out of me, and I just wanted to go home and sleep at the end of it. And honestly, that's probably what I'm gonna do when I end this vlog. Start and end this vlog, I suppose. It's only 8 o'clock, but I really don't feel up to recording. I have stuff I could edit, but it's not, like, super priority right now, and the only other thing I need to do is classic mode 9.9 stuff. But I don't feel like doing any of that tonight. What I feel like doing is sleeping. And getting a full night's sleep with maybe even a little bit extra sleep, because I'm not getting up at 4:30, I'm still working into that, but that requires me to actually get decent sleep before that, I guess. Like, I need to get a better sleep schedule before I even attempt to do that schedule. So I'm gonna just get up at my normal time of between 5:30 and 6 tomorrow, and hopefully I will have had, well, we'll see if I get 8 hours. So apparently, Detective Pikachu released today, and there's early showings of it tonight, and I really, really want to go see it, but I don't know when I'm going to get the chance. Maybe next weekend, but I don't think I can do it this weekend, unfortunately. But I have some friends who've seen it, and they're all saying that it's fantastic and worth the wait, worth the watch, and that they'll happily go see it with me. They'll see it a second time and go see it with me. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Especially when you compare it to the Sonic trailer, which I believe I went through a few days ago with you guys. But it looks good. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and insert a clip of Zach, because honestly I've got nothing else left to do right now. And I've got nothing else to really talk to you guys about, unfortunately. But Zach is currently streaming from his car outside work to get his daily stream number 25 in. So I'm gonna let him take it away.
I'm on the vlog from Carland. End it, please. Okay, I'm gonna end the vlog right now. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. And let's meet back tomorrow, shall we?
God damn it, Zach.
Shit, wrong vlog. All right.